This weather's been crazy, right?
I know. Everywhere I go, it's like 100 degrees.
Right. Right. Now, Stefon, lots of New York couples will be stepping out for Valentine's Day. Where should they go if they want an evening to remember?
I have the perfect spot. New York's hottest club is Boof. Located in an abandoned orphanage on the lower east side of Chelsea, this round-the-clock puke party is the creation of narcoleptic club owner Snoozin' Lucci. And this place has everything. Pugs, geezers, doo-wop groups, a wise old turtle that looks like Quincy Jones. And you'll have your own When Harry Met Sally moment when you share a special kiss with Gizblow, the coked-up gremlin. I'll have what she's having.
Come on. Let me just get a pen here. What was the name of that place again, Stefon? Okay, great.
With 9 O's.
Got it, okay. Now I know that I will definitely not go there.
Why not?
Stefon, maybe I should be more specific. Take me, for example.
Gladly.
I'm trying to find a place to take my serious girlfriend.
Oh, this always happens to me.
We've been dating for a couple years.
Boy, do I know how to pick him.
And, you know, Stefon, I work so darn much.
You gotta pay the bills.
I just want Monday night to be special.
Stefon to the rescue. New York's hottest Valentine's Day club is... Built on a dare by 90-year-old club promoter Fuji Hauser, M.D. This no-ho nightmare has everything. Stun guns, mole people, freezing cold air. And this Valentine's Day, you can lose yourself on the dance floor surrounded by 12 dancing Jewpids.
Jewpids?
Jewish Cupids.
Cool.
They just want you to meet someone nice and settle down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, they sound stupid. Jewish Cupids. Great job, but I gotta be honest.
What?
I don't think my girlfriend would like that.
You should probably break up with her and then do like a total 180 or something.
No! No, Stefon. Do you have any tips? Any tips at all for how to have a simple, romantic, non-psychotic Valentine's Day?
Yes. If you want a great Valentine's Day, you don't even need to leave the house. Just give the person you love a romantic Valentine's Day gift.
You mean like a box of chocolates?
No, like human suitcases.
What is a human suitcase?
It's that thing of when a midget on roller skates wears all of your clothes and then you pull them through an airport.
Stefon!
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 Stefon! Stefon! Do you expect people to give each other human suitcases? I mean, would you give your Valentine one of those?
Stefan's single right now. He doesn't have a Valentine. Oh.
All right, well, maybe just for tonight. And just for tonight, you could be my Valentine.
You mean it?
Yeah. I guess I got struck by Jewpids' arrow.
L'chaim!
Stefon, everybody, for Weekend Update. I'm Seth Meyers. Good night.